The father of a Navy SEAL killed in last month's Yemen raid, demanding answers on whether that attack on suspected al-Qaeda compound was properly planned. William Ryan Owens' dad refusing to meet with President Trump at the casket ceremony in Dover, Delaware.